I'm here in the UAE as guest of Golfcraft. These guys are as old as me, or actually 1 year older. They've been around for 40 years, and they are the biggest builder of fiberglass super yachts in the world. We've just done a really interesting tour of the factory. We'll walk and talk, because hopefully you can see behind me some of the boats in the final preparation stages, and even some of their older models that have come back for some love and some servicing. So we've got a 122 just there. What's this one here, Marley?
140.
This is a 140 in her final preparation stages, and then we've got some more boats in the background. But the Golfcraft group, from what I have been learning the last 48 hours, these guys are visionaries. So these guys think about the future, and they think about what they can achieve with what they have available to them. And what I have discovered is there is a business case for owning a Majesty. Majesty is one of their brands, they have many more. But this facility that they have here, there's a tax-free zone. Like, I don't like tax. There's no tax here. So just think about that for a second. All of your workers, all of your production costs are taking place in a zone that is free from tax. So your operational costs are lower than most of your competitors. And then if you add to it the fact that they keep everything except for, say, the delivery of engines and electronics, everything's done in-house. Stainless steel, woodwork, laying up of the hulls, finishing, everything's done in-house. All of the furniture is custom made on these boats. So it seems like that would put them at a quite an advantage against some of the competition. The other thing that they focus quite heavily on, and I believe that's through some of the visionary work by Richard from Australian Superyachts, who's heavily involved with the brand, is making these boats built to survey. So when I say business case, I mean that. I mean, you can buy a boat and put it into perhaps a self-managed operation and run charters out of the Whitsundays, for example, or as some Australians have done, get yourself a big Majesty and run the ultimate successful Sydney Harbour day boat charter experience. So that's really cool. We're here for the Dubai Boat Show, so we're gonna be touring all these boats. If you wanna learn more about the Golfcraft group and their range of brands, keep watching, because I'm gonna be doing lots of updates throughout this week.